And she's going to chase the hawks towards Kabibi. One of the warthogs knows something is not right, nose up, smell, and she's realized that danger up in there. Wow, so close. Almost running. Taking off. Now taking off, I can see. Now look at that. She's going after one. Really, really going fast. She is getting so tired. Both of them are tired. Warthog escaped. But that is a very long run and a very lucky warthog.